Fire departments across the state are dealing with a firefighter shortage. Many rely on volunteers, and recruiting is tough.
One North Metro department, though, is sticking to the volunteer model because they say it works.
Spring Lake Park, Blaine, Moundsview Fire Department was created in 1944 as a volunteer fire department. 15 years ago, they swapped to a combination department. Now they're the largest volunteer fire crew in the metro. CC stopped by to see the creative things they're doing to recruit and retain volunteers.
For Tim Redka, being a volunteer firefighter isn't just a job. It's a lifestyle, and his co-volunteers are more like family.
The wives are getting together, the kids are getting together, you know, not just inside the fire department, but we're doing stuff outside the fire department as well.
He's been volunteering at the Spring Lake Park, Blaine, Moundsview Fire Department for 5 years, and each day is a new opportunity to serve his community.
It's a very big commitment, but it's well worth it.
SBM volunteer firefighters work from 5 p.m. to 5 a.m. Monday through Friday, and weekends.
They're leaving birthday parties, dinners, waking up in the middle of the night.
Like Tim said, it's a commitment, but it's well worth it.
When they go out on a fire call, they're going on a fire call in the community that they live in.
As the fourth largest fire department in the state by land mass, they rely heavily on their volunteers. Fire Chief Daniel Redka says SBM wants to maintain the volunteer model as long as possible, so they've had to find creative ways to attract them.
They may not want to wear the heavy fire gear and put themselves in harm's way.
So some join the fire corps and volunteer by taking photos, educating the public, giving free services to the community. Volunteers even make up the rehab team that gives fire crews liquids and vital checks while firefighting.
Trying to play offense instead of always playing defense.
But the most important recruiting tactic is pressing the importance of community and service.
What a better way to serve the community than to be able to, again, answer that call.
It's a commitment Tim didn't think twice about.
On their worst day, you get to be that guy that comes there to try to help and make the situation better.
SBM crews have helped with Hurricane Katrina, wildfires in Oregon, and they're on tap to go down to Florida to help in the aftermath of Hurricane Ian. If you'd like to learn more about SBM or apply, we do have that information along with that story on our website.
Yeah, so important to the communities that need these volunteer firefighters. But,
yeah.
I mean, it is a big commitment, so
such a tough
you got
to
know what you're signing up
for.
Yeah,
well, good for them.
Well, happening in just